Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel again. This is my video number 4. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and watch this video. This is very important for you in order to understand your board exam, math teacher's board exam, as well as college entrances, civil service, and so many others. So don't forget to share this video. It will help a lot for you. Okay, let's have question number 21. This is the given. Solve for the x using exponential equation. 32 is equals to 2 raised to 2x. And we need to find the value of x. So what will you do when we speak about exponential equation? So 32 is equals to 2. The 2x, we know the 32 is 2 to the 5th and 2 to the x, so we need to both base are the same because 2 to the 5th is 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, 8 times 2, 16, 16 times 2 is 32. So we will get the exponential equation. 5 is equals to 2x. So divided by 2, divided by 2, and the answer is, the answer is 5 over 2. So the answer is 5 over 2. Okay, so is there any 5 over 2? The answer is letter V. Okay. Let's have problem number 23. Okay, let's try to erase this one again. This is problem number 23. Half of a number plus 5 is 11. What is a number? So we know that 1/2 of x plus 5, this is the number, this is the missing number, plus 5 is equals to 11. What will be our answer? So you know x over 2 and 5 over 1 is equals to 11, and the LCD is 2 divided by 2 is 1 multiplied by x, 2 divided by 1 is 2 multiplied by 5 is equals to 11. So x plus 10, and we know we have to cross multiply. 11 times 2 is 22, and x is equals to 22 minus 10, and x is equals to 12. So the final answer is 12. So the answer is letter C. So let's have question number 24. Okay, let's have question number 24. Oh, it's very too long. A group of 266 persons consists of men, women, and children. There are four times, take note, there are four times as many as children and twice as many women as children. How many of each are there? So in a group, they consist men, women, and children. So we need to use as x as represent for men, women, and children. According to the number, there are four times. We need to four times of men. So we need to represent as a 4x for the men. And twice as many women as children. So we have 2x. For the women, and x is for the children. So a total with this group of person is equals to 266. How do we solve for this equation? So again, 4x plus 2x plus x is equals to 266. So 4x plus 2x is 6x plus 1, which is 7x. 7x, 266. So what is 266 divided by 7? How will you get for this one? Okay. We know that if we will divide 266 divided by 7, which of the number can you multiply? It can be 3. 21. This will become 6 minus 1 will be 5. 656 will be, the answer is, what's the answer? 56. 3 times 7 is 21. 6 minus 1 is 5. So 8. So 8 times 7 is 56. So again, if we will multiply 4, multiply by 38, plus 2, multiply by 38 again, plus 38, do you think it's 266? If you think that is the right answer, so 4 times 38, it's 152. And the other one is 2 times 38 is 76. And then the other one is 38. The answer is 266. So it means to say how many? So 152, 76, and 38. Are the answers. So the answer is, let's have this one. The answer is 38, 152. The answer is letter A. So guys, all you have to do is, the secret that is, think very much with this problem regarding with the twice and four times. So four times, this represents as the men, 2x for the women, and x for the children. So a total. So how many? 4x, which is 152, which is 76, and then 38 represent as an x. So this will be 152, 76, and 38. Okay, let's have question number 25. Okay, let's try to erase this again. Let's have question number 25. Oh, this is very easy. What is the mean of 45, 46, 46, and 47? A, 44, B, 46, C, 34, D, none of the above. That's very easy. All you have to do is to add and divide, and you will get the mean. Mean is what you call the average. So 46 plus 45 plus 46 plus 47 is equals to 184. And 184 divided by 4 is 46. So the answer is letter B. You need to add only 45, 46, 46, and 47. It's very easy. If you will look 47 and 45, that's automatically both 46. So 46, 46, and 46, the answer is also 46. That is one way method. But if you have your already your calculator, which is 45 plus 46 plus 46 plus 47, a total of 184. So 184, again, 184 divided by 4. 4 times 4 is 16, 24, 24 divided by 5 is 6. So the answer is 46. Okay, let's have question number 26. Question number 26. Okay. Question number 26. What is the range from the given data? 36, 34, 35, 22, 37, and 54. Okay. When we speak about the range, we are referring for the range meaning highest value minus the lowest value. Okay, what is the highest value there? The highest value is 54. And the lowest value is 22. So that is the meaning of the range. So 54 minus 22. 4 minus 2 is 2. 5 minus 2 is 32. So the answer is letter C. That is 22. So range is highest value minus the lowest value. Okay, let's have question number 27. Okay. Let's try to erase it again. See to it that our data or the blackboard should be very clean. And an item sells for $20 per kilogram. What is the cost in cents per gram in this item? Suppose, I repeat, an item sells for $20 per kilogram. What is the cost in the cents per gram for these items? For this item, we know that every $1 is equals to 100 cents. Take note. And there are $20. So $20 divided by 100. You need to eliminate the zero. So 2 over 10. 2 over 10, we need to move to decimal. The answer is 0.2. And we know that the kilogram is already, when speak about 1 kilo, this is 1,000. And gram is only 100. Okay. So the answer is 0.2 per gram. So the answer is letter B. Okay, let's have question number 28. This is question number 28. What is the mode of 45, 46, 48, 48, 46, and 47? Okay, when we speak about mode, mean is what you call the average. This is represent an X bar. While the median is the center, is the middle number. While the mode is most frequent number. So it means to say when we speak about frequent, you will look for the number. So 45, there are 46, there are both. So I think the answer is it can be letter B or it can be letter C. Mom, why is it there are two choices? You have both the same answer. So there are times that the given is 46 as well as 48. All you have to do is to shade. If there is 46 and 48, then that's the best. But there are two both answered. It's letter B and four letter C, because 46 are 2 and 48 is also 2. Okay, let's have question number 29. Again, this is already the given. Same with the question. This is mostly in statistic. What is the median of 12, 15, 13, and 6? So when we speak about the median, this is the center of the data given. All you have to do is to arrange the given from lowest to highest. So 12, 13, 14, 15, and then 16. So what is the middle number there? Of course, the middle number is 14. So the answer is letter B. Okay, let's have question number 30. Okay, question number 30 in my video later in part 5 of this YouTube. So again, please wait for another video. This will help you a lot in order to understand the math problem, and you have to recall everything, whether you're in elementary, high school, as well as in college, and different kinds of problems that you will encounter in this video. Thank you very much.